The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at 239 pounds, Hayabusa.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him.
I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring is quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Phenomenal forearm! If this works, it could change the course of the match.
He has him right where he wants him.
Oh, look out. And nobody's there.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
With the counter. He's been placed in the corner now.
Down with the bulldog.
Stomping, ouch. Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
Evades the attack.
Sequence of reversals there.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest.
And a basement drop kick.
Both wrists captured and...
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
From the top.
Diving headbutt.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Bang.
Brutal knee right to the face.
scouted. What a reversal. Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Taking flight.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Good God, that's devastating.
He's turning the tables.
Combo of strikes.
Just a clinic.
Reversal. What a counter. He can end it here.
One, two,
gets the shoulder up.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Up and, oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner. Measured knee drop.
Taking this match off the mat now.
If this lands, it's over.
Oh, a huge miss there.
Both wrists captured, and
that was nasty.
He's getting pushed down to the defensive.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Oh my gosh, what impact! He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Shoulders down.
Two.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Trying to find his bearing.
Up high.
He foiled that attempt.
Backbreaker.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Shifts it back onto him.
Oh, oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Oh, just turn that around. Up to the top rope now.
If this lands, it's over.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Vicious. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
An agile escape.
Combo of strikes.
Just a clinic. The end is looming now.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Stomp to the leg.
Setting up again. Oh, no. Oh, fly with the moonsault.
This one is done.
Shoulders down.
Two.
Oh, and he got the shoulder up.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
He eludes the contact.
Oh, look at a scope slam. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
If this lands, it's over.
Moved out of the way.
Nobody home.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Look out. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Drop kick.
Two.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
One,
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Got to find a way to get out of this.
These nasty elbow shots trying to create separation.
He's heading back to the ring.
Oh, with authority!
No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Had that one scouted. Connecting on the DDT. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
If this lands, it's over.
Phoenix Splash!
Meet him at the pay window.
That's gotta be it.
What, only two? He's in total disbelief. That did not finish the job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now.
I can see it in the eyes.
If this lands, it's over.
Oh, what a splash!
Turn the lights out. Good night.
No, it's not over. I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
Throwing everything in the kitchen.
Top rope, 450, nailed it.
And now he continues to come up with ways to damage the outside lands it.